our first event. We're sponsoring Graffiti Fine Art Exhibit, System Crush. It's a good look for us. You know, it was a good turnout.
Yo, what's going on? This is Asia from System Crush. We're here, we're sponsoring Graffiti Fine Art, and it's premiere in LA. And it's been a really dope event. We have a lot of amazing artists who showed up and busted out pieces.
Então, estamos aqui, System Crush, Graffiti Fine Art, edição LA, trazendo o maior evento de grafite do Brasil para Los Angeles.
The piece that I did in the show was with Binho from Brazil, the guy that I'm curating this with. His show originally in Brazil, I'm doing the LA version of it.
It's an honor to paint with this guy.
Cara, quando eu recebi o convite pra vir pra cá, pra Los Angeles, Califórnia, a primeira coisa que eu pensei foi: uau, Los Angeles, Califórnia.
Ah, what's happening today is a pure expression of art, man. I mean, you got a bunch of fabulous artists coming from all over the world, expressing themselves in their way, their form, things that they do.
These are the best writers around the world right now. So everybody, I mean everybody, just brought it so hard.
What I'm seeing here is this fusion of graffiti kind of elevated into fine art. And it's graffiti merged with surrealism and kind of like a culminating point of a lot of different art movements in history.
I remember when people would chase me because I painted my name on a train. I also could tell you that people chased me down to get me to come to their country to paint for them.
Eu nunca viajei muito, viajei duas vezes, mas é a primeira vez que eu estou expondo com a minha arte. Para mim está sendo demais, uma oportunidade especial.
Brasil!
Rafa aqui, System Crush, Graffiti Fine Art, Los Angeles, valeu!
Yo, this is Terrible TK 170, System Crush. Yo, you can't be down unless you know what System Crush is. Peace.